My name is Mel Pinick, and I'm running for the Kansas State House of Representatives in District 121. And the reason I'm running is because there's been quite a few things in my life recently that have showed me that our current lawmakers don't seem to understand what it's like for working families in Kansas, and I think that our voices deserve to be heard, so I want to work for working families in the Kansas legislature.